Moto3 racer Livio Loi was spectacularly flung skywards during the practice session at the Misano track in San Marino. Video shows the nightmare crash as the riders make their way along the track. The racer in front of Loi loses control of his bike as he turns the bend and ends up sliding off. But the bike spins back into the path of the Belgian at the last moment, giving him no time to react.